All right, one sec. There we go. Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings. Welcome to part 45 of Kessen 3. Okay. Man, part 42, 3, and 44 have been nuts. Let's see what happens here in part 45. Oh.
What a day. Do you hear? Lord Nobunaga is planning on building a castle at Azuchi. He thinks big, doesn't he? I know men like him in Europe.
Really? You think so? He's a wonderful man.
Huh. And just what are you blushing for? It seems Lord Nobunaga has many admirers.
What? Don't you like him too?
I like men that let me take care of things. May I join you here?
Oh boy, I did not see that coming. Heian Paradise, Chapter 8. Wow.
Azuchi, located on the eastern banks of Biwako. In this land, Nobunaga built a city from which to rule the land. And at its center, he built a huge castle with 7 levels.
It's 7 levels. Ah, okay.
As Nobunaga moved forward with his plans to unite the land, his lordship Yoshiaki was also making plans in his abode at Tomo in the Mori lands. This time, it involved the Mori clan, the Osaka sects, and the most powerful of all, the Uesugi clan. Again, the plan was to surround Nobunaga.
That fool! I thought he was gonna quit! Oh, he never listens, doesn't he?
Whoa! So this is what a daimyo's castle looks like. Ah, it sure looks strong.
No. Please say it isn't true, Mitsuhide. Why? Why will you betray Lord Nobunaga? And why are you telling me?
What are you doing, monkey? Can't you sit and keep still?
Well, now that you mention it, not really.
Pretend you're at home and just relax. Let's talk it out of the way. Our enemies are just Uesugi, Mori, and the Osaka sects for now. But they have allied themselves against us. If we attack one, the others will attack us. With that, we divide and face them. Katsuya, Toshie,
Mairo.
Take men. Attack Uesugi and Echizen Kaga Enchi.
Understood.
Monkey, Koroku, you are to take your men to Chugoku and attack Mori.
Leave it to us!
Nagahide, Murashige, I want you to take out the Osaka sects.
Understood.
Ieyasu will take care of Kai, Shinano, and Tsuruga. Mitsuhide has subdued Tamba and shown the world our strength. He will continue his efforts in Tango.
My lord, please allow me to go to Tango as well.
Huh? Why?
In case he needs some help.
He's doing fine by himself. He does not need your aid. You, along with Amali and Ranmaru, are under my command as reserves.
Understood.
Oh man, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh no. If they're strong enough, let's hope they don't get themselves killed. This could get ugly.
All right. What's our first move?
My lord, here is the current situation.
about. We shall end our worries now.
Sir!
Umitsu Brigands.
Planning is the key. Let's start.
Lord Nobunaga, may we know your plans for deployment? Okay. A remarkable plan, my lord.
Our council is over. Blow the horns. We ride to war soon.
I shall
Oh, goody.
Scatter the enemy and bring me their general's head.
We can't lose as long as we...
Scatter the enemy and bring me their general's head. The ground shall be littered with the bodies of... Quinn and the spoils of war will be ours.
My lord and I shall seize victory.
Thank you.
stake with their lives. Scatter the enemy and bring me their general's head.
We got him.
The battle is over.
My lord, here is the current situation.
Pistols, you say? This is a rival's warlord, but with a daimyo armor, 25, war 7 and 6.
Thank you.
That's right, she's got those. Kai Kanoichi. That's the Koga. Yeah, I think that'll be good for now, Wolfpack. This is getting interesting by the minute. Comment down below, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon. And as always, this is Andrew's The Warrior High Alpha. Take care, stay warm, Wolf out.